him, I couldn't tell how strong they were. Found out the reason I couldn't find anything on them is they never play in their age group. So all of their records were in an older age group. And very impressive young men on the field.
What's up, Charlie? Come on.
Welcoming to the stage now our U10 Gold finalists all the way from the East Coast, Pipeline SC Black North. Stefan, Drew, Andrew, Casey, Evan, Zach Moneymaker, gotta love that last name, Dylan, Chase, and DB. Great job, Pipeline, your U10 Circle of Gold finalist.
I would just like to say a couple words here. We worked really hard this spring. I played up. The boys played very well playing up. And I'm super proud of all these young men. Good players, worked very hard, never complained, gave 150%. My coaching staff, David Fernetti, and Garrett Snyder worked very good with me as the coach and also with the boys. I'm proud of the whole organization of Pipeline. Thank you for having us. This is such a wonderful tournament.